So, dear friends, after updating to the Android Pie update on the Note 9, I've been experiencing problems with the device heat up and the device getting slowed down at certain times. So while I was in Oreo, I was not experiencing such heat ups. So what I did was, like, there was an option called smart switch on the phone. So I used the smart switch and backed up all the data, my settings, my SMS and all. And I resetted my Note 9. So what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna take up a backup of my phone on an application called Smart Switch. Smart Switch is available pre-installed with all Samsung phones. Like, as you can see, today is the 21st of January and I have backed up all my call settings, all my SMS, my messages, everything on the memory card using Smart Switch. You can use this for the old generation Samsung phones also, like the Samsung Galaxy S8 and the S9, like the S7 Edge and all. The procedure is very easy, guys. If you have the latest version of Smart Switch, there will be a memory card like icon over here. Just touch over here. There will be an icon called backup and you need to backup all your settings. It'll ask you what all things you need to backup. All right, so right now I'm going to reset the phone. So it's asking my current PIN, which I'm going to enter. Alright guys, so I have entered the PIN. I'm going to factory reset my Note 9. Remember that I don't have to worry about anything, any data loss, because I have everything saved on memory card using the smart switch. So I'm going to give delete all. So it'll again also ask you about your Samsung account, which you have given. So it is a safety measure basically. So I'm going to enter my password. So right now, as you can see, the phone is shutting down and it's resetting. So as you can see, the phone has restarted and it has come to the initial setup. So this is how you initially set up your phone as usual. So from this setting, what you can do is you can again go back to the smart switch. The messages, the calls, the contacts, the apps, everything is, as I had shown you earlier, is backup on my memory card. So right now I'm going to restore it, right? So it is restoring whatever was there. So I don't have to again go and reset all the settings and the messages, you know, retrieve the messages and all. So this is the safest and the easiest method which you should do before updating from Oreo to Android Pie. So I'm gonna skip the video to the end part so you can see how it restores all my apps and my contacts and stuff. So right now, as you can see, the smart switch has already updated all the apps and the phone feels much more snappy also. And it's much faster after I reset the phone. So I'm gonna, you know, change it to the night mode setting, which can, you know, give you more in terms of battery life. So this is how the night mode looks like on the new Android Pie update, guys. So I will be coming up with the new features of the Android Pie on the Note 9 soon. So stay subscribed and do hit the like button if you like this video, and thanks a lot for watching.